identifying the target 1,300 feet below. Please complete boarding procedures before getting in.
Roger that. Have a ton of tickets. Let's party!
They love you so much. They're not gonna let you go.
No problem. You guys are roast chicken.
Great work, President. But you still have a delicious dessert coming.
Welcome.
By the end of the first quarter of the 21st century, freedom was dead in America. Beginning with a large-scale military coup d'etat that erupted in various cities throughout the nation, the rebels seized power in all the central institutions of government. The entire nation appeared to have fallen completely into the hands of the coup d'etat forces. However, one final hope in opposing the coup d'etat forces remained. This final hope being the U.S. president himself. Michael Wilson, the 47th president of the United States, equipped with a special mobile armored ops suit developed in secret by the military, boldly waged his own personal war alone to take back America's freedom.
Get out my special ops suit, Jody.
It looks like a fancy party is about to start. This kind of party is a first for me. Mr. President?
Okay, let's party!
Welcome to the White House.
The people outside look really scary, Mr. President. Mr. President, escape via the Eagle Star in the underground base. Now open the entryway to the underground base. Please give your guests some face time with the Commander-in-Chief.
Thank you.
keep you waiting, Mr. President. Enter the underground base using this oversized back door here.
I'll be back.
Mr. President, the Eagle Star is beyond here. Get going before the enemy chases after you. Proceed ahead while destroying anything that stands in your way. Switching over your weapons, depending on the situation, is the main key to fighting. Try out the weapons in your backpack as you like.
Hangar beyond this passageway. Now let's hurry. The aircraft hangar is behind the barrier. I'll open the barrier now. Please wait a moment. Something quite dangerous awaits, but with missiles of that caliber, if you aim and fire, you should be able to easily shoot them down. President, the barrier has been opened. Air Force One's launch preparations will be complete soon. Well, looky here. More guests! Well, I guess they won't be voting for you next term.
Mr. President, the enemy is taking aim at Air Force One. Please be careful.
Keep you waiting, Mr. President. How's that for a ticketless check-in? Force One.
Like they were ever invited. They're definitely
Michael. Richard.
Mr. President, it looks like this party is just getting started.
Jody, update me as to the status of the nation.
The Pentagon, the United Nations. And all central government institutions have fallen into the hands of the Vice President.
Have they?
Mr. President, believe in your own justice. I'm sure your father would have told you the same.
Jody, how's my schedule look for today?
You've got a conference and dinner party at the Japanese Embassy regarding wildlife protection.
Oh yeah. Sorry, but I'll have to cancel that. I'm heading out to save America. Can you let them know I won't be able to make it?
Yes, Mr. President.
To my beloved fellow Americans, good evening. This is an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, your American justice and freedom supporter. First of all, what I would like to tell each and every one of you is this. Recent events were not a mere coup d'etat, but rather a revolution to correct the wrongs in the United States of America. To our regret, our nation is in a crisis situation. Since 2010, domestic terrorism problems have increased rapidly. Economic disputes originating from the exhaustion of fossil fuels and the sudden rise in unemployment due to the influx of large-scale immigration. Neither the current president nor the American government took actions to address these various problems. On the contrary, they have filled their own pockets, adhering to terrorist cells. To correct this situation, Richard Hawk, Arizona insurrection hero and vice president of the old government, and the U.S. military rose to the task at hand. Much like our ancestors did, based in a belief of winning freedom, and based in the belief of an independent war, and based in the belief in this great nation. However, to our regret, an evil to disobey this belief exists in the United States of America too. And here is that evil. This villainous terrorist who first appeared in Washington and began his unjust rampage goes by the alias Metal Wolf. His current whereabouts are unknown. While all of America will be under martial law until Metal Wolf is caught, please do not confuse the issues at hand. Without fail, the U.S. military elite forces, with a combined strength of 1.5 million, promise to smash this unforgivable evil to pieces. This has been an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, your special remedy for all kinds of evil.
A coup d'etat army encircles the White House and is now closing. The coup d'etat army that occupies San Francisco still runs rampant and deprives 780,000 citizens of their freedom. Target areas that the enemy force uses as the base of their military activities are built around the town. Target areas where enemy forces are concentrated are dangerous. But you can weaken their morale by destroying enemy armies. Destroy all target areas, annihilate the enemy force, and make the liberation of San Francisco shine as a beacon of hope in your counteroffensive. This mission goes by the call name... Metropolitan Recapture Operation from Cisco Sidon Road. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President. Good luck.
Mr. President, how's the skydiving?
Not too bad.
San Francisco, occupied by coup d'etat forces, will be the starting point of our counteroffensive. And here's the starting grid.
Okay.
That's quite a gentlemanly landing, sir, befitting only of a U.S. president.
The gentleman in me goes off the clock at 5 p.m. And now I'm gonna take America back!
Annihilate the enemy army by destroying the target areas where the troops have amassed. Destroy all the target areas scattered throughout and take back the town.
Thank you. President. POWs are being transported in that cage. Destroy the cage with light firearms and rescue the people inside. They were used to develop new weapons for the military. Way to go, Mr. President! Now the POW can be safely liberated.
The enemy forces have even captured San Francisco's cable cars. We can't let them get away with using the symbol of this great American city.
On your radar are designated targets in each area. Destroy each target and blow the area to oblivion. Reinforcements come from the adjacent areas. When there are too many reinforcements, try attacking from another area. You could call it winning by retreating.
First job.
Target area and annihilate the enemy army. Antenna is the enemy's communications facility. From this facility, when communications are made, large numbers of reinforcements join the battle. It's really a nuisance, so destroy it first.
Thank you.
pride of the United States military. M1 Abrams tanks. I never thought they would join the fight. High-powered weapons like bazookas are effective against the tough tank armor. Please, don't hold back on using the weapons in your backpack.
Came to see it last December. For such a long time, girls
POWs.
Destroying the area? It looks like you're gonna receive a lovely present. What that boy needs a presidential diet. I guess he's had too much junk food. Yeah, that kid come too. Make junk food out of him, Mr. President.
Thank you.
demolition work.
I almost forgot. I know a great demolition company in Anaheim. I'll introduce you next time, Miss...
Wow! What a perfect display of your talents, Mr. President!
Not really, Jody. Nothing to get excited about.
Forces in San Francisco have been annihilated. Nice work, Mr. President.
Sure.
All in a day's work, huh, Mr. President?
Nope. We've only just begun. The fight will continue. As long as the America inside my heart is still alive.
Mr. President, the Information Management Department received an email that might interest you.
An email?
Actually, it's a sound file.
Play it for me.
Yes, boss.
We're seeking volunteers to oppose the coup d'etat forces. Awaiting response from fellow sympathizers.
The sound quality is terrible. Could you try and contact the person who sent the email?
Sure, of course, boss.
Maybe America's faith in freedom hasn't faded just yet. And Jody? I'm taking back our country going from west to east.
Go west. I mean east, young man. Huh? Mr. President, we got a message from the Information Management Department. The coup d'etat forces are making an announcement on national television.
Connect me.
Dear fellow Americans, good evening.
We've been made public enemy number one. How about seeking exile or asking for help from other nations?
No. I'm the president. I can't be the one to start a war in this country. I'll be the one to wage the war.
Mr. President.
Hey, Jody, update me on the situation in the West.